The number one question I get asked every time I put up a new Can You Spot the Difference is, can you make it harder, Jimmy? This is way too easy. I get 10 out of 10 every time. So today, we are going to shake things up a little bit, and I am going to present to you the impossible Call of Duty Can You Spot the Difference test. Now, I want to warn you up front, okay? You probably won't get any of these right. I truly mean that. My graphics guy had a blast with this, and he made some of these damn near impossible. So you may get triggered, you may get frustrated, but here you go, the impossible test. The first one, at number 10, and I'm going to give you 20 seconds per photo, and there will be a couple at the end because I promise you are going to be wanting some bonus answers or bonus points if you are into this. But I want you to let me know on Twitter in the comment section and be honest, how many do you actually get right? We have a classic Call of Duty 3 picture. Did you see the soldier that is missing? That's the first one. Now, you may say, well, that was hard, Jimmy, but I got that one. Well, trust me, there's a couple on here that it took me 20 minutes when I knew what was wrong with it before I could actually find it. Maybe not 20 minutes, but we're starting off with some old school photos. I don't know if this is Call of Duty 1, 2, or 3. It doesn't really matter because you're probably not going to get this one. And I debated on making this test, okay? Because I know a lot of people, well, here you go. Ding, there you go. The light is missing on the tank. And I debated on not making this because I know a lot of people are going to get frustrated, but so many people tweet and comment, make them harder, Jimmy. These are way too easy. So we're going to do the impossible test. This one is from Black Ops 2, okay? It's a very classic photo, very nice. The colors are very nice on it. Can you spot the difference? I'm going to give you a hint on this one. There are multiple differences on this gun. And man, my graphics guy is just brutal. There you go. All the screws are gone on the right side. Any screw you see on the left on that gun has been vanished, wiped away from existence on the right side. Moving right along to number 7, Resistance. I actually did a video about this, the truth about Resistance in Modern Warfare 3, and there is a lot of backstory to this map. It is an actual location in real life, and it was actually, well, there's a lady in there that it was made after that was like one of the biggest singing pop icons of ever, or not pop icon, she was a singing icon. Anyway, doesn't matter. If you got the fact that there's a bullet hole missing on this picture, you are indeed the real MVP, because I promise 98% of you did not get that one right. At number 6, classic photo here, Ghost in an icy, all his glory picture. And as we look at this, I'm staring at the screen, and I know the circle is going to pop up, but I don't remember. Oh, yes, I do. This is stupid. This isn't even fair, to be honest with you. And there's a little screw missing on his mic. I know. Once again, people wanted an impossible test, and that is where we are at right now, my friends. Okay, number 5 picture. Here we go. Another classic soldier with the LMG just raining hellfire down on. He's got his buddy right there next to him. Could you possibly spot the difference on this? Do you have any clue? This is one of those ones that I'm pretty sure none of you are going to get. You're probably just going to turn the video off because you're frustrated. Bridge damage. The bridge damage is there on the left, and the bridge damage is gone on the right. I'm sorry. I know. What's your score right now? Where are you at? Be sure to tweet at me how you liked this, how many you got right, and don't worry. We'll go back to normal after this one. We'll do the regular ones, and I've been wanting to know. I did an Overwatch one that is doing really well, and I did a GTA one that is doing really well. Both of them have over 100,000 views. So if you guys want to see other video games, maybe CSGO or Halo, let me know. Did you see that it is yellow on the left and the little ass light on the right of this soldier is blue on the right? Okay, number 3. Don't forget, you're going to get 2 bonus entries at the end to try to make up some ground here. I believe this is from Modern Warfare 3. That's the Eiffel Tower, and it is exploding. Now, all of these are expert level, okay? But this one, I think you have a shot at. This would be one that is a big enough difference that you may have a shot to get one. So you need to get it while you can. And yes, it is the bar on the bridge. On the left, there is one there. And on the right, he actually took a segment of that out. That one, I think some of you could actually have gotten. At number 2, classic Call of Duty 1, 2, or 3, I want to say this may be Call of Duty 1. I don't know. I believe this is D-Day, and I just think of Saving Private Ryan. That was the picture where they all came out on the beach. I believe it was at Normandy. I could be wrong, but a lot of men lost their lives that day. It was a classic photo, and this one's pretty impossible. There you go. The soldier's canteen is missing one of the screws or tots from the left to the right. Now, the number one spot. Where are you at right now? This one's pretty ridiculous. It's probably going to make your eyes hurt. Hopefully, it doesn't cause any seizures. So, we have some cover art here for Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare 2, World at War, Call of Duty Black Ops, and it's just repeated over and over. And you have to spot the difference. The impossible difference. I only know it because I cheated. And it's the Activision logo missing from that Call of Duty World at War Xbox 360 cover art. Now, I'm going to give you guys two bonus, but I'll just tell you right now, these are no easier than the first 10. And here we go. Call of Duty Ghosts, classic picture. Really cool artwork here. I like this wallpaper. I like the grit and just the detail of it. And there is a slight difference, and you're going to see it. You guys are going to hate me, and you are going to hate my graphics guy, because this is kind of dumb. This is ridiculous to the level of how hard he put this. And the mic is slightly shortened on the right side. Slightly. By like 3 millimeters, as you guys can see. And the last bonus picture. I think this is one that you will be able to get. I think you'll be able to save some face here. You'll at least get one right, or maybe two or three. I'm going to predict that the average person is going to get 3 out of 12 right. And once again, it's all about you guys being honest with me, and a lot of you are. You guys tweet at me telling me your scores, and there you go. One of the lug nuts is missing off of the wheel. So there you go, guys. The impossible Can You Spot the Difference Call of Duty version. And if you guys want to check out all the other video game tests that we do, I put up a Call of Duty menu music sound test yesterday. There's a whole playlist. You can just hit play all and work your way through and let me know how you do on your results. Don't worry. This won't be the normal with the impossible version, but so many people asked. I wanted to give it to you guys. Hope you have a great day, and I'll see you later.